Here you can use any type of weight to hold in the air. What I want you to think about is pulling your belly button down to anchor your spine to the ground. Naturally, as you lower your legs down, your back is going to want to create space between the mat. So your goal is to prevent that by keeping your core as tight as possible and really thinking about gluing your back to the mat.